God. Look at Colossians chapter 1. Let me read from verse 12. He said, "Give thanks unto the Father, which have made us meet to be partakers of the inheritance of the saints in life." Somebody say, "I'm a saint." Say it like you mean, say, "I'm a saint." Hallelujah. Man does not have the power to make you a saint. Amen. It is the finished work of Christ that makes you a saint. Praise God. And it is not what you do that makes you a saint. It is what Christ did for you that makes you a saint. Hallelujah. Now look at verse 13. Amen. You know, when you are reading the Bible, look at the grammatical structure everywhere. Hallelujah. He said, who? Is that in your Bible? How many of you know who they get that Bible? Praise God, Jesus. We are in computer era. You can download Bible in your system. Hallelujah. You don't need to pay for it. Free of charge. You have free wife in here. Hallelujah. Because if you don't know this Bible, then that's why people will be deceiving you. Hallelujah. You say, "I don't know how to read." If you don't know how to read, be looking at it here. Hallelujah. One of my friends doesn't know how to read because through the Bible, he knows how to read. Hallelujah. He doesn't know how to read before. Hallelujah. Praise Pastor Jesus. You are downloading a lot of things in your phone, but there's no Bible in your phone. Praise God. Now look at this one, verse 13. Now, because when I'm reading YouTube, maybe it's my Bible, it's in your Bible also. Look at verse 13. He said, "Who art?" Praise God. Are you seeing that? Are you hearing that? If you are reading, maybe you are, if you are reading or you are singing, then if you are hearing me, praise God. Are you hearing it? He said, "Who art?" Praise God. Yeah. "Delivered us from the power of darkness." You see that now? So before one became born again, it was under the power of darkness. Hallelujah. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you understand.
Yeah.
You understand? Mm-hmm. God help me. I want this to be very simple. You understand this very well. Praise God. Because if you understand it, praise God, that is your deliverance. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
If you understand it, you'll be free. Praise God. Look at this man. He said, "Who has delivered us from the power of darkness?" Praise God. And to say, before you became born again, me, or everyone of us, before we became born again, we were under the power of darkness. Praise God. Now he said, "Who has delivered us?" Amen. Did he say he's going to deliver us? Eh? Did he say he's going to deliver us?
No.
I want the answer. Now let me stop. I want the answer. Did he say he's going to deliver us?
No.
Amen. Did he say he will deliver us tomorrow?
No.
Eh? Has he already delivered us?
Yes.
Praise God, Jesus.
Amen.
But you see, Christians, they are going for every month. They are going for family deliverance every month. Praise God, Jesus. It's ignorance. Praise God, Jesus.
Amen.
Never say, "My people, they are destroyed for lack of knowledge." Hallelujah. What is destroying my people is the lack of knowledge. Praise God, Jesus. Now, he said, "Who has delivered us from the power of darkness?" You see that now? Who has? Who has? Amen. He doesn't mean the last scripture. Who has? He didn't say he will deliver us today. Praise God. Even before we became born again, he already delivered us. Hallelujah. It was the day we became born again when we accepted the deliverance that he gave us. Hallelujah. That is what I'm saying. Where we were yet sinners. Hallelujah. These are the kind of things that I read that make me to be happy. Hallelujah. These are the kind of things that don't make me to be happy. That not make me to pretend. Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
He said, "Who has?" Amen. Where we were yet sinners. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Where we were yet sinners. Amen. Christ commended his love for us. Oh my God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us say, "I was not good." Hallelujah. You were not good. That made it not because you were good. That was not why Christ loved you. Hallelujah. Where you were yet sinners. You know what he said? If you read the last scripture, he said, it is scarcely, amen, it is very scarce, amen, it is very scarce for a man to die for a righteous man. I don't know if you understand.
See.
This guy is a very good guy. And because he is good, I will not let him die. Let him die for his place. Is it possible? I will not do it. Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
I will not do it. No matter how good is he. Amen. Even a mother, for instance, if bad things should happen here now, hallelujah, you say mother that is going to die. The mother will find a way, everybody will find a way, they will never die again. Now later you'll come back, you're going to be killed, Pray to Jesus.
Amen.
You want to rescue yourself first. Hallelujah, two of us.
Amen.
Hallelujah. He said, it is scarcely. He said, but where we were sinners, Christ commended his love for us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know that scripture that says, there is nothing that can separate us from the love of God. Hallelujah, tribulation. What it means here, it didn't say there is nothing that can separate you. In other words, there is nothing that can separate the love that God has for you. Because we don't know who have the capacity to love God. That is the truth. Amen. When God loves us, we don't have the capacity to love our brother of it. Hallelujah. I don't even understand. Hallelujah. For instance, now, let's say we should come to church. We will not come. But God, did God still love us or not? He still loves us. He said, we pray for you, we don't want to pray. Did God still love us or not? Sometimes we miss the aid. Did God still love us or not? He said, there is nothing that can separate us from the love of God. Hallelujah. He didn't say, it's what you are doing that will not separate from the love. God, no, 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 you do nothing that separate God from the love that He has for you. There is nothing that can separate that love that He has from you. Hallelujah. Amen. So we don't have the capacity to love God the way He loves us. Hallelujah. All we do is to accept the love that He has given us. It's to accept the light that He has given us. Hallelujah. It's to accept the righteousness that He has given us. It's to accept the deliverance that He has given us. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. That is who He is. Hallelujah. Now look at it now. He said, in Him, praise God.
Amen.
Let's say that scripture again. You know, it will zip into our subconscious. Verse 13. The who has delivered us from the power of darkness and has translated us into the kingdom of His dear Son. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Say, I am the kingdom of His dear Son.
I am.
Say it loud. Say, I am the kingdom of His dear Son.
I am the kingdom of His dear Son.
Say, as it is.
As it is.
So am I.
So am I.
Hallelujah. He said, He took us, praise God, away from the kingdom of darkness. Hallelujah. And He translated us into the kingdom of His. In other words, where Christ is, praise God, where Christ is standing, that's where we are standing. Hallelujah. So you are no longer under the influence. Amen. You are no longer under the authority of Satan again. Amen. You are not under the authority of Jesus Christ. Praise God. That means Jesus come into my heart. Hallelujah. That's where you are. That's where you now belong. Whether you know it or not, it doesn't matter, but it's good to know it. But you walk in a consciousness of it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you getting something now? Because if you don't know, you'll be suffering. What other people are suffering. But if you know, amen, you will walk in the consciousness of it. Praise God.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you getting that now? Now look at verse 14. In whom we have redemption through His blood, even the forgiveness of sin. Hallelujah. In whom we have redemption through His blood, even the forgiveness of sin. Hallelujah. It was through His blood that we are saved. Hallelujah. He shed His blood for us. I don't have time, I will explain some things. Amen.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Let us jump that place. Verse 15. He said, Who is it? Who is it?